Khloe Kardashian slammed for out-of-touch parenting advice about humility. Despite throwing lavish parties for kids, Khloe, 39, took to her Instagram stories and shared advice about raising children. In a text-based message, the Kardashian star opened up about keeping a modest perspective of one's own importance. She wrote, "Raise your children to be impressed by kindness, loyalty, and humility." Not just wealth, possessions, and power. Khloe shares her one-year-old son, Tatum, and her daughter, True, 5, with her ex-baby daddy, Tristan Thompson, 32. The backlash, in the comment section, critics mocked the reality star for flaunting her wealth, especially for throwing lavish parties and gifts for her little ones. One critic said, "Okay, your little True doesn't need a $10,000 little play purse either, but carry on." Another critic added, said the millionaire, "I don't want parenting advice from anybody that has a series of nannies." A third critic mentioned, "The irony of it all. You can't post continuously wealth on your Instagram, and decide to post this quote today. Lots of laughs." A fourth person wrote, "If you believe in living a humble life and raising humble children, then stop leading your life constantly showcasing your privileged life." A commentator chimed, "If that were really true, she would want Tristan to be present in his son's life." All of them. The scandal critics are referring to the Cleveland Cavaliers player when he became involved in a love child scandal and fathered a son named Theo, 2, with Marilee Nichols, 33, in December 2021. Tristan had an affair with Marilee when he was supposedly exclusive with the reality star. True's birthday, in April 2023, Khloe held an Octonauts-themed bash at her $17 million Los Angeles mansion for her daughter's 5th birthday. The party included a 2-tier birthday cake, which was decorated with blue icing and covered with detailed characters from a popular children's series. Several members of the Kardashian-Jenner family were in attendance, including Khloe's siblings, Kourtney Kardashian, 43, and Kylie Jenner, 25. Kylie took to TikTok and uploaded an in-depth look at her niece's party. She pointed the camera at the slime-making station, the personalized backpacks, extravagant decorations, and a piñata filled with candy. "That's what we can convey. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, so that we are enthusiastic in conveying other trending news. Thank you."